So Grazia Daily is here with Millie Mackintosh, who is at Grazia HQ this week doing work experience.
Hi.
And we have got you into the beauty cupboard because we want to grill you on all things beauty.
Okay.
So we've had some questions on Facebook for you. One of them was about your tan, because you've got a lovely tan. Can you tell us what products you use?
Well, I use like a few different things. If I want to treat myself and have, you know, like a quite a dark tan, then I'll get a spray tan. I was quite scared of having spray tans till recently, but I found a really good company called Vita Liberata. They do them in House of Fraser, but they can also send someone to your house, and they just put up this tent. And it's so quick, literally takes like 10 minutes, and then it develops and it goes, you'll look like you've had like a really good 2 week holiday.
Oh, brilliant, that sounds
good.
It's
quite dark, but it doesn't look orange, it looks really natural, and there's like three colours you can go for. I normally have number two.
Okay, good tip.
And it doesn't streak, they do it really evenly. So I use that, and then if I want a quick fix at home, I like Zen Tan. Their one's really good, and it doesn't smell horrible. It smells like vanilla instead of kind of that biscuity smell. Or Garnier Summer Body as well is a kind of a good cheap alternative, which is like a natural colour as well.
Okay, brilliant. And seeing as you've had a rummage through the beauty cupboard, you've been tidying it up very nicely for us. Has there been any particular products you've found that you really like?
Yeah, I have. What have I found?
What can you recommend?
Makeup for makeup. I found this gorgeous eye palette from Dior.
Let's have a closer look. Yeah.
So you've got this really gorgeous, like, kind of day to night palette. And these are the type of colours I definitely wear. And you've got like a liner in there as well. It's called Lifting Rose Palette. And yeah, I think that's just like gorgeous, definitely. Got my eye on that. What else have I seen? There's lots of gorgeous face masks in here, and this one I've tried. It's an oxygen mask, and it's really good just to wake up your skin if your skin's just like a bit dehydrated and dull and tired, and it just makes it like look much brighter, refines your pores, and just like gets rid of impurities. And it has the mask in here, and then it has like a gel that you put on afterwards.
Okay, nice. And what's that one called?
It's Dr. Brandt Detoxygen Experience.
Okay,
oxygenating
lovely.
Facial.
Very
really
nice.
Popular with celebrities, this one. Just because, you know, because when you're not having much sleep and stuff, it really just rescues your skin. This is also good if you travel a lot and you don't get enough sleep. Eye patches. So these are really good for... this is a Chinese brand that uses all Chinese herbology. It's really, really natural, lots of extracts in there. And it's really good for puffiness and dark circles.
Okay, brilliant. Sounds very good. Well, thank you very much, Minnie, and we'll let you get back to work.
Thank you. Bye.